Right now we are standing at the Avantik U kitchen system. So here you will see our all drawer systems are based in Avantik systems, drawer systems. Like just like we had Innotek and Arcitek, we have Avantik also, the futuristic drawer system. First of all, I'd like to tell you about the drawer system. A drawer system concept is that we only provide the side walls and the channels or runners on which a drawer moves. Rest of the things like the fascia, the bottom and the back panel has to be done in wood by the carpenter. Now in Avantik, the side walls are sleeker and they have designer accessories like this strip over here, which makes it very classy in looking. Moreover, all our drawer systems are by default soft closing in nature. See? Now, there is an additional accessory over here, which is known as push to open silent adapter, which makes it push to open as well as a handleless concept, but still pertains its soft closing mechanism. Now, everything over here you will see are all Avantik drawer systems. You might be wondering, even if it is a kitchen, what kind of width is this? See, nowadays people are asking for many storage in one place itself. So you can use our Avantik drawer systems because it can go till a maximum of 1200 mm width, that is nearly 4 feet. But it is nothing like there will be a wobbling or something. People often ask us that even if it is a wider drawer and we push it from any of the extreme ends, whether there will be a wobbling. But in this case, no, there will be no wobbling because our all Actro channels, the channel name for the drawer system, are all synchronized in nature. Synchronized means even if I push it from the extreme end, it will close in a synchronized manner without any wobbling, just like this. Blaupunkt is actually a manufacturer of all sorts of electronic appliances. But we have partnered with Blaupunkt only for the home appliances generally used inside a kitchen, like hob, hood, which normally in terms of Indian terms or layman terms, we call it as chimney. Then we have oven, microwave oven, dishwasher. But why we have partnered with Blaupunkt only, not with other brands? Because they manufacture the appliances in such a way that it will be uniformly concealed with the furniture itself. You will be not knowing that whether there is a drawer over here or an oven. Anyhow, now coming to this hob. This integrated hob starts in the range of 1.2 lakhs to maximum 2 lakhs. Now this hob over here has a speciality. Why we call it as integrated? We call it as integrated because it has its own extractor fan or its own hood. That's the reason we have not set up any external or extra hood for this, because it has already embedded with it. Now, whenever you use a hood, you should be having a duct pipe also from where the smoke and all should go out. The thing is that the duct is over here inside the cabinet. Generally what happens whenever a hob is there, there will be two drawers, two or three drawers just like this. But underneath you cannot put anything because the duct is coming. Now coming to this hob over here, just for the display purpose, we have kept something to show as a customer basis that how this hob works. Otherwise, we have not connected everything to work as a fully functional integrated hob. Otherwise, whatever mechanism you see over here, the touch control, you can easily increase from low, medium to high level of heat. Now coming to the cooking zones. In an integrated hob or any induction hob you arise with Blaupunkt, you will be having these type of plus signs known as cooking zones. Now, even if you have a small vessel, you can one cooking zone can be easily used. But suppose you have a utensil very big, which is taking the space of both the cooking zones, you can go to the multifunction meter where you can press that and make this as a one cooking zone for that big utensil. Even if you worry that the utensil is little big and the vapor and all will go out, no worries. This extractor fan or the hood have enough suction power, nearly 1000 meter cube per hour. It can take or suck all the air from it. That's the reason even if I cancel the cooking position right now and switch it off, it will take some time and then only it will go down like this. Why? Because it requires enough time to suck up all the vapor from the utensil. Not only the appliances and the furniture fitting, Hettich has also partnered with one more Spanish company known as Consentino. Consentino is a Spanish company. Why we have partnered with it? Because it's the world's leading brand for solid surfaces only. And when I say solid surfaces, it can be quartz, as we have done over here, or granite, or any other surface. But we have partnered with Consentino only for one product known as Silestone. Silestone is a very natural quartz, 94% natural, with Inboost technology. Inboost technology means like they polymerize our natural stones in such a way that it will pertain its non-porosity. If a stone is non-porous, any kind of turmeric solution, wine, or anything that makes up stain will fall over here. There will be nothing it is a stain resistant thing. No stain will be happening over here. Take just a damp cloth and just wipe it. No stain will be coming over here. Many times we will get complaint that we have taken a utensil very hot and then kept directly on top of the granite. And when we pick it up, there is a mark on that. But here in Silestone, it is heat resistant and stain resistant, both. So there will be no mark over here. And because it is heat resistant, because of the heat, there will be no crack also. So you can say it is crack resistance too. Now Silestone will come in two sizes or two thicknesses, 12 mm and 20 mm. Right now we have put 20 mm over here. You can put 12 mm also for a cladding purpose. Like most of the time, suppose there is a bed or something, over here there will be a cladding. So we call it as cladding. So 12 mm stones can be used at that surface. Now there are many surface textures as well as colors or finishes, you can say. Polished finish as well as suede finish. Suede finish is little anti-slipping thing, means a little bit rough, which can be used for flooring purposes. Obviously, we have not used flooring right now in Silestone quartz, but you can use it for bathrooms or those type of floorings where a little bit designer kind of effect has to be given. So this is all about our Avantik U type of kitchen system.